Ah, so you're the kelp that washed ashore from the wreck of the Exeter. Skerlock may see potential in you, but all I see is a would-be pirate with salt in their breeches. Tell me, what does the pirate king see in someone as ragged as yourself? Careful your determination is not steered by Skerlock, but by your own free will. Cunning is a pirate's true compass. Remember that. I expect you'll be wanting a pat on the back, treasure in your boots, and John Skerlock's warm embrace. Ha! St. Anne would sooner slit your throat than be called your paradise. I can build you the mightiest ship in the Indian Ocean, like I did for Skerlock with his Margareta. But how you steer it into the waves is up to you, Captain. A pirate steers their own ship, but how it fares in a monsoon depends on its maker. Visit my friend, Zane, the carpenter, and he will help you craft the tools needed for harvesting shipbuilding materials. Thank you. Come back again.
Ujambo, you have been floating on a splinter of luck so far. To carve a reputation here, you must get your hands bloody. It's the pirate's way. You are eager. I like it. But be careful. The blood you spill is not your own. We can help each other. You bring me quality materials and I'll make you the best tools on the Red Isle. That way, both our names will grow. I am always here. VP, do you need more from me? Maybe we can do business again.
you got a bigger ship ready, Captain. I don't want to have to haul you from the sea again. The sea calls, Captain. Shall we answer?
Wager the fat merchant men have the goods we want. Good job. Some food would be most capital. Get your rations. Good. Fuck's sake, Captain! The ship is doomed if we stay here longer! Captain! Off our starboard! Captain! Settlements over yonder! Bow side, Captain!
Thank you.
us inside, Captain! Port side! Some fiber over there, Captain! Captain, let's get these things out of the way!
Dow? Scrawny little skiffs, only good for fishing.
Oh, so bloody great about that ship anyway.
Don't you know that? Dropping in the sea.
Skerlok is a good client. As you can imagine, the pirate round brings me a lot of interesting things to store. As you can see, I love books. I have traveled more within these pages than all my time at sea. Your goods are safe here.
You bloody well dressed.
I've heard enough about you to know you'll do a decent... What say you work for Tatamu? My connections in your ship will net us more coin than they have. You are greedy as a shark on the scent of blood. I think we'll get along fine. If you're willing, then heed my advice. Buy wares from me and sell them elsewhere for a profit. As long as I get a cut, we have a deal. Return when you are ready for big profits.
We were safe. Ever sailed the northern seas, mate?
Aye. Let it down there, folks. We'll scrape off.
I hear a fucking...
Oh, what's old Skerlok up to these days?
About
Satan. You bloody well drinks tea, but there's plenty of rum in it.
Hope you got a bigger ship ready, Captain. I don't want to have to haul you from the sea again.
Down.
get far in this wind, Captain!